Hey guys, this is Xerix here, and today I'm going to be showing you my 21st LEGO candy machine. It dispenses Tootsie Rolls and it costs a penny. So, put a penny into the coin slot. And then, you can see that a Tootsie Roll has been dispensed. So, to reload, turn around the back. Push this back in to reload another Tootsie Roll. Get one more, turn around, reload, and then take your last penny and put it in to get one more Tootsie Roll. So, to get the coins back, turn around the machine and you can see that there's this Technics piece. So you can build something like this with the key, 1x1 brick, and a Technics piece on it, and then when you put it into the hole, you can just pull out the coins and you get the money back. And to reload the machine, it's very simple. You can just take off this piece here. And some pieces came off, but that's okay. See, there's a hole there, and then you can put your Tootsie Rolls in there. So yeah, that was my 21st LEGO candy machine. I hope you enjoyed, and I will not be making a tutorial on this machine. It's kind of big, and I don't think many people have Tootsie Rolls to make the machine. So yeah, I'll show the mechanism in another video probably, and thanks for watching.